should never buy a diamond if you buy a diamond above 50 points without a certificate. Always ask for a certificate. The certificate will tell you what the quality of the diamond is. It will tell you the color, tell you the purity, whether there are inclusions or not. It will tell you the cut, and it will tell you the weight, which is then above 50 points. Now, there are a lot of cultural differences. In America, they like big diamonds. They don't have to be pure. They don't have to be extremely white, as long as it's big. In China, they want pure diamonds. They actually cannot live with the fact that there is an impurity in your diamond. So it's very... Here in the Middle East, we see more and more off-color diamonds. Diamonds do not really need to be ultra-white. Why is that? Because of the sun. When people go out, if you have an extremely white diamond, you will not see it, that it's extremely white. So that's why here in the Gulf, people are happy to buy diamonds of a little bit lower color. So it's culturally related, it's climate related, and of course always look at the price, check the price. And buy with a reputed retailer.